Yet. Alright, there's the tweet. So I'll come back in here. And I'll click that again. Okay. When you turn off lights using a fuse box or switch, be aware of enemy movement. Some might come to investigate and turn the lights back on. That's interesting. Bet you a dollar that the boy's showing the other boy inappropriate stuff.
In between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise.
Okay.
Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class,
okay.
But you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Okay, then. So I'm wearing other clothes. Kind of curious about the mandolins everywhere. Not going that way. Nobody's selling anything there. Over there. You know, for a place that's an armory, there sure is a whole lot of people not selling things. Pretty angry Russians here. Ah.
Visit the shops.
Med kits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no? Make sure you can count to five, eh?
Stickies, incendiaries. I'll take a sticky.
All problem gone. Make sure you can count to five, eh? Can't sell anymore.
Full on that.
Reserved. Agreed. Come, look, try and buy.
What is that?
Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Fort Masters.
Okay, so this is my shotgun. That is my pneumatic gun. And that's the other one. Okay, so what do we got here? We got
nice gun.
Silent revolving air gun that shoots metal bolts. We have.
Take it!
Okay.
Just one of those left.
12 gauge. I already have one
for
of those.
You. Just buy and shoot.
Accurate powerful assault rifle for
nice
medium
gun.
Range.
You won't regret buying your purchase.
I know what that means. Railgun shoots ball
Take
bearings
it.
At incredible
Just
speeds.
One of those left.
Already got this.
For you. Just buy and shoot. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Okay, let's. Can I customize this more? It has a scope. Silencer. Right, what else we got? Laser sight that I don't need. You don't need a laser sight on a shotgun. What's going on, Broken? I don't think you do. I'm kind of thinking about grabbing this, though. This look, this seems good. So we're totally gonna buy that. Laser sight might not be bad on this one. I already have one on here. I have that one on here. So I was thinking about doing like something with this. Silent revolving air gun that shoots metal bolts. That sounds really cool. This seems pretty cool though.
For you. Just buy and shoot.
Laser shotgun sights are a no, laser shotguns are a yes. I can agree with that. But I also feel like I'm gonna get one of these pretty quick here. So I think I'm not gonna do anything. I think I'm not gonna buy any of that.
Bullets exchange.
I do need
you
bullets.
You won't find better rates in whole metro.
Oh, that's the Hellsinks. Okay. There's no reason for me to not carry ammunition, right?
You're welcome.
Yeah, I think that's okay. Who's this guy? Some of those guns you've never seen? Well, okay, so we'll look at these again real quick. So, because if I'm going to get rid of one, I'm going to get rid of this. Right. This is apparently a magnetically accelerated thing. I guess, yeah, that one says it shoots ball bearings. But I have to charge it. And then this one is, it's a rotating barrel crossbow. Which seems pretty cool too, but I don't think I need it. That I have.
For you. Just buy and shoot.
I don't need the revolver. I'm not buying a double-barreled shotgun. I have one of these that I really like.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
But I mean, this one. I like that idea, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. I think I'll keep the machine guns and stuff. I feel good about the ammunition I have. So I think I'm about to where
it's
I need
okay,
to be.
Guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
Oh, I jumped in the hole. Well, I mean, this is the redo, so maybe it's something they added in. But we'll see. I mean, I'm 100% certain that I will find it farther on, so I'm not super concerned. And now I think I'm about to go fight Nazis.
Artyom, you see that luggage hold? Get into it.
Because nobody's going to see me in here? What are you doing?
So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
All right, here we go. You only played the redo? Then I got nothing, man. I have absolutely no idea why you wouldn't have seen him.
Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Not as. No first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. If he comes straight to Libyanka, and that's a one-way ticket.
I'm still not sure why I'm being helped in here.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay.
What?
It's all up to you.
I don't like how this is going at all. See anything.
No, get on the train.
Civilians are not permitted to board. There is zero chance that nobody would see this.
What they really want to be the
president.
Without authorization, will be arrested for 3
I feel like I'm going straight to the warfront anyway.
Take your places, everyone.
I can't move. This is the bad place to be. Oh, see, they all have laser sights on their shotguns. Maybe I should have bought one. Shot and wow.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, what?
Do you need some assistance, honey?
Is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
Yeah, no, antibiotic.
It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Okay, then.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war.
Yeah, they did fight another war that Nazis lost. This does feel pretty realistic, though. I feel like Nazis and communists would, in fact, still be trying to kill each other. I'm so sure about that armored guy, though. What? Does it hold R and click to charge it? Not sure where I'm supposed to be going here.
So are we getting paid or what? Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
There isn't a map.
Amos Manion will pay in advance. A full flip to each map.
It'd be cool if there was a map, yes.
You all expected to spend as ever on the enemy.
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
Oh, shit. Ah, I'm doing it wrong. Oh, what? Oh, I pissed off the entire Red Army in the tunnels. I might want to reload this. That being said, there's going to be a lot of ammunition under over there.
Thank you.
Yeah, I did that wrong. All right, let's see. Get to Polis, spread the situation, cross the front line into fascist territory. Okay.
So are we getting paid?
Am I supposed to be sneaking? Oh, that was the wrong button. I am screwing this up left, right, and center. I just bought those modifications. Hang on a second here. I think I'm supposed to go in that way. Don't forget to take ammo out of guns, too. Okay. I'm thinking about just trying to, like, walk in and see what happens. Kinda, but not murdering everyone. These guys don't seem like they're much for talking. Did they restart that? He fell in the water. If I keep killing all the Russians down here, eventually the Nazis will win. Bearings. I feel like I'm making too many bodies. Seriously? Seriously? They just keep walking into it. Come on, guys. Excuse me. I'm moderately certain that this is not what I'm supposed to be doing. Stop coming this way. Seriously. I think I have to go this way, though. I think I have to get back up there. Come on, dude. If we're doing this, let's do this.
fuck.
Y'all aren't gonna find anything. I should have silenced my shotgun though. I don't believe you. Let me come hide over here in the dark. Figure out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, hey, what's over here? Gas. I guess this is one way to get out of here. Ooh. Night vision binoculars? That's cool. Is that a key? Can I go open that again? I'll try to open that again. Oh, sweet. I don't need that. I'd rather have my AK, I think. I think I'm out of Russians up here. Oop. I am not. More knives. I guess I can go to knives. I think I can throw knives at people. Yeah, I feel like I did this completely wrong. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did this wrong. That's okay. over here. He's dead. These guys are just shooting. What are y'all hoping to accomplish? Let's see if I can snipe the machine gunner. Actually, let's snipe that guy first. Alright, got that guy. I think this will be a little different. Okay, what was it? What was the grenade button? I don't remember. C? I think it was C. That's right, wasn't it? Nice hits. Yeah, thank you. I hit them. I just didn't kill anyone. Check. Oh, and the Russians are already mad at me. See if I can do this. Pump my BB gun back up. Oh, I missed that one. Alright, there's a couple of them down. Alright. Oh, that was a bad shot. I'm gonna be out of BBs here real quick. I don't think you're supposed to actually kill all of them. I think you're supposed to be sneaking through. Poor kid. I have not upgraded my AK at all. Which actually, I'm looking at it. Okay, we'll switch that out. Can they see me yet? I can't tell if they can see me. I can't remember the grenade button. Because that would have been super useful. Ah, shit. It's C. It was absolutely C. assholes. I think I already got the guy in the tower. Alright, cool. Now I got a bunch more BBs. I should have gotten the long-range scope on this thing, apparently. I should be trying to sneak at this point. I think that's silly. Oh, I think I actually got him for a shot. Can I help you, little girl? We don't need to show everybody the cat right now. Oh. I need to put... Can I put that light out? Oh, I can. Outstanding. I do not want to use military-grade ammunition. Oh, boo. It worked pretty good, though. There we go. Super on board with putting out all the lights. Why does it keep switching? I need it to stop switching to my military grade ammo. Dude, just stay dead already. Come on. That was not a bad grenade toss, if I do say so myself. Nope, that's not what I want. What are you doing? What is this? That is absolutely a dude in a little rolly cart. That's pretty neat. Shooting through. Come down off of here. What the hell? Oh my lord. Are you kidding me? Of the Red Army. kill that, can I? I don't think I can kill that like that. Come on, man. Oh my God. I'm not even going the right way. Night. Seriously. No, I don't think that's going anywhere. Okay, am I going the right way? Nope, come on. There we go. Cross into fascist. Okay, that's where I'm going. I'm crossing into fascist territory. I think I was supposed to be a lot sneakier than I actually was there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. No, there's my shotgun.
What? Some kind of noise. Oh. Well, it was just my.
Seriously?
Thank you, Kami. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
We are going to sneakily save Russians while we're in here. That's brilliant. Wait. Are you going to tell me there's an easier way to do this? Oh, I absolutely did this the hard way. Oh well. I have night vision now. This is fantastic. I'm real sure that I was not supposed to kill all the Russians and all the Germans. Like, I'm 100% certain that that was not how that was supposed to happen. Still pretty sure that this is not how they intended. I'm gonna keep doing it though, because this is working really well. Yeah, this is working beautifully. This is way more fun than sneaking, I'm not gonna lie to you. I put on this armor. Should totally be able to put this armor on. Who needs to sneak? I do like that little bit of the interaction, though. The whole concrete barriers getting chewed away by bullets, that's pretty neat. I like that. Damn. I wonder where that key is. Back here. Where's that radio at? Because I wanna turn that radio off. Haha, key. Sweet. I don't think she knows what she's attacking. My wife's cat is ridiculous. How am I ridiculous? Can't tell me I'm wrong. What was that? Ooh, fancy. Yeah, that'll work. That'll work. Good night, little girl. It's a couple seconds behind, yeah. It normally is. I'm creeping around here killing Russians and Nazis. Where's the key for that? Finding a lot of notes that I don't take the time to read, and I should. I don't know where the key to that cage is. Of course, everyone in there is dead, so I don't think it actually matters. What's this? I actually think I like that better. Yeah, I do like that better. Because this sight suits the shotgun a whole lot better than that other one. Alright, is this where I'm going? Yep. Oh, how are you doing tonight, Ree? Are you still on the phone with your sister? No? Okay. Because she's in the chat now.
Oh, that's a firearm.
It is a firearm. It's, has this really been a kid-friendly channel at any point? If you know this, if you're not a... Oh, no! Oh, damn it.
When I came to my senses...
Go feed your rabbit.
Go to bed. All hope. Nazi prisoners were used for
damn
slave
it.
Labor. Or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Damn it, Russians. No, these are Nazis. I'm sorry.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Rye. Who'll watch this pig till then?
I really hope somebody kills both of you.
Good point. All right, Red Scout.
No.
Marks or whoever.
Who's helping me here?
Hey, maybe if you beg, you'll think about killing you quicker.
That's a hell of a flying leap there, buddy. It was a kick in the pants. And then a knife in the neck. And then a knife in the face, I think. Yeah, my stream is behind tonight. This is weird. Good night.
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger.
I guess these guys are unaware that I just killed everyone on the bridge. Literally everyone on the bridge.
You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him.
Yay! I'm looking for Miller.
Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just a hall and the black station.
Oh, come on. Oh, I have
the what about the mission? Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the black station.
Nothing.
You be careful out there.
Shit, where'd they go? There they are. I'm trying to loot, guys. Slow down. Hey, I blew one of those up earlier.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to
I
you.
I do know how to operate a machine gun. You pull trigger. I'm not sure this qualifies as an armored car, though, to be honest.
you'll try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
We're trying to sneak past Nazis here. Open the damn gate. Let me in. Let me in! Don't mind us. We stole your car.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop! Alert! Many vehicles!
Oh, bad, bad, bad. Damn. That was not the plan, buddy. Other left. How far left are we going here? Shit. Dude, how hard is it to get through this flipping door? How many guys are you just gonna send running down the stairs while we're at it here, guys? Chip, 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 chip. Sure, because I blew up all their cars. There it is. Go. Alright, Irene. Did we win?
Oh my god! It's a Panzer!
It is a Panzer. Truck's broken. Can you get that moving again, buddy? This is a checkpoint. Get the truck running. Oh my god. Oh no.
Enemy from the back.
Yeah, I see him. I see him. Oh, and I gotta screw off. I'm pretty sure my car should not be running after all that. That was a little ridiculous. That didn't feel very good. Alright, we're going. I'm gonna put my gas mask on. There's no way in hell this should run. To. You don't seem like you're actually in a hurry there, Holmes. Ooh. Key, safe. Lots of bullets. I think I like that one better. You're horribly distracting. Right. Oh, another checkpoint. Yay!
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Of course it's not an easy road. It wouldn't make for a good story.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
You'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot.
I will duck.
Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up, we'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there! Take him out, Artyom!
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
Shit.
Here we go!
Oh, I didn't get my duck in time. God damn it.
Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there! Take him out, Artyom!
start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
Yeah, that's not gonna work either. I apparently need to use the assault rifle.
Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything. Light! Someone must be there! This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly! Here we go! Behind the armor!
Why would you say something like that?
What the fuck? They used to be... They blew it up!
Does it actually have to shoot those guys?
Hang on!
I ducked. Yeah, call me. This is creepy. Nothing good can come of this.
The depot. I've heard so much about it.
Oh, I just saw
it. So that's what it looks like.
That damn thing hit. Ah, what? What? Don't kill him too. What does your cat have? Yeah. How do I get in here? to get in here. Ah, mother. No, no, not Mother Hubbard at all. Come on, let me in. Come on, it's full of bullets and all kinds of stuff. Come on. Keep tripping over tripwires. You know what? You're probably right. Anything in there. I guess that's cool. There's flies and everything's kind of bullshit though. Okay, map. Yes, I can see this is not the way it's said, but sometimes you find cool shit like this. A couple of bullets never hurt anybody. Our cats are being ridiculous right now.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Block Station.
I am going to get up and stretch my legs real quick, folks. I'll be right back. Give me just a couple of minutes. Probably not now. All right, let's keep going here. Miles just came out of it. I'll tell you what, these creepy ass spiders. To be able to, like, turn those cans off. Completely. These knives are stupid. These aren't even bad guys.
You rarely see a man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo's left in the stash. You're one of us now.
What stash?
Our squad is called Children of the Underground. We have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load. And let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Not out of light. We're kind of out of light. Where's the wind coming from? Oh, what? Damn it.
Get up! Everyone all right?
Casualties!
Oh.
Such a nice day.
Yep, that guy's dead.
Damn, 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 damn!
I'm gonna need you to calm it down, buddy. It's dead, everybody. Oh. coming from? What? Did I just die? Not yet. Everybody else is dead.
Many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned.
Go up to the radio beacon. Contact Polis.
As you can see, I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon.
Well, what? Why wasn't anybody on this thing? Oh, you guys suck.
Emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
You guys suck. Get there. No. There's a door right there. Excuse me. So that doesn't work. So I got knocked out, and a bunch of monsters got through. Sounds like there are still a bunch of monsters up here. Somebody lost a foot. Seriously? That wasn't very helpful. Creeping around here a little bit. Can't open that door. I want to fall in that hole. Keep here, be dead. Right away. No. Ugh. Your kitten is out of control. Oh, it's one of those, the dart throwers. I got two safes and no key. Been in here. This whole place is on fire. How the hell am I supposed to keep? Oh, map's a little goofy. Thank you. keep coming out of these little holes. Wants to play. Him? You mean your cat? All right. There shouldn't be little kid noises here.
I'll get eaten by the monsters.
Damn.
You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle.
He's actually on
he
my back.
He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten.
I can't run because I have a child on my back. Son of a bitch. God damn it.
Dallas beat him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. There!
Thank you.
I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker.
I'm super happy that there's ammo in that locker.
That one!
Yep, thanks, kid.
I have a gun, too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, there's one crawling from the back! Hey, look out!
Look out where? God, you're not actually useful, child.
There!
People.
Hey, look out! There's a hole!
Yeah, I know there's a hole.
People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down.
That's pretty true.
There's one more! What's that? Looks like a wire.
Because it is a wire. Super cool if you'd have told me about the other one.
There!
And that's where I'm going. Yeah, of course it is.
Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true?
Sure.
Wow! What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky! That's the sky, isn't it?
Yes.
It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky!
Yeah, kiddo.
Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky?
Oh, I don't know if we can or not. I think that's where we're trying to go.
Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
And if his son died, well, that would have killed him. And without him, we'd all be unfortunate.
How did you get here?
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom,
yeah.
I saw the sky. Mom.
What are we doing here?
Oh, God. Poor Seroja.
Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
All right, let's go.
All right, I'm going. Slowly roll.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed
unit
just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
You sound anything?
Bullets exchange. You will find better rates and discounts. Best guns from the Forge Masters.
Come through.
Yeah, I'm not trying to go through yet. If I was going to get rid of one, it would be. It wouldn't be this one.
Take it! Just one of those left!
Yeah, I don't want any of that. Nothing I want, buddy.
Selling, buying. It's reserved. Don't have any more. Blows your target to pieces. Make sure you can count to five. Always handy. Good deal.
Can't really go this way. Nope. All right.
Need ammo? Ask me.
Yeah, I've already bought ammo and everything else I need. I should have bought that magnetic one. Should have bought the damn real one.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in full state.
Yeah, maybe I should have bought the overpressure valve. Come on. Shoot.
Street deprivation, first wave street. Looks like this.
Let's get a hold of it. Who are you shooting at? No lights for you. I'm still using my cartridges. Right, I can't be out here that long. Get up there. I can probably switch off. I'm gonna face the military cartridges. So we'll do that. You guys should all have extra filters. Whoa, what?
Reloading!
Where did that gunfire come from? Looks like it came from up there. Okay, so map. Roughly that way, okay. sneaking around inside buildings. Hopefully sneaking anyway.
Stay cool. Just you wait.
Oh, they're above me? Quiet BP filter thing. Nothing? Really? None of you heard that? Metro. I can do room roll tomorrow night. Still going the right way. Oh, I think I gotta go downstairs.
Damn it! Now, come here, you're done!
death to commies.
Take a casualty! Scalpel! Pig!
Yeah, casualties are mounting, all right. I need filters. You guys are useless. Just a minute and a half on this filter. Why are you getting all sketchy on me already? The key. There's a filter. I don't need to swap the filter yet. Don't need to swap the filter yet. Where am I going? Out here? Really? That was the wrong way. Go any farther this way, can I? I have to go outside. Damn. Yep. Fighting that thing. Okay. I think they're actively fighting me too. and mask is going to break here before long. Where am I supposed to be going here? Not that way. God, do I need a new mask?
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Boy, all right.
Who is it? Surrender, and you won't get hurt. I swear.
Okay, then.
Took you so long. Where's Pavel? Did he?
Didn't make it.
Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
What are you handing me? I'll switch this out.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
Can I get up on top of this?
What the life. Maybe get the families and go to Gaza?
Nope.
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.
For Russian purity in the whole metro.
I'm serious.
So slack off a little. Kill and pillage him. Spoil it.
You're evil. An evil guy would volunteer for an execution squad. Be a commander. I'm a realist. Sure you are. Look.
Like this.
is a lot better. I did it. I didn't do anything yet. Trying to be sneaky. Nobody hears this?
Somewhere here to sit in the dark.
That's still the right way? I think that's still the right way. Very, very sneaky.
You ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers? No. You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods. Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep. And the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd.
I'm sneaking.
Their strength weak, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joins two worlds.
What?
Coming faster! Hey guys, anyone around?
Alarm! Weapons at the ready!
Yep. Surprise is ruined. I was being sneaky. There's just gonna be a big pile of bodies in this door.
Now, Crummy, you're done for!
I tried, guys. don't think I'm going the right way, though. Nope. Yeah, I was thinking that too. Coming in here, I was expecting to find other weapons, and yeah, the Germans are using the exact same stuff the Russians are using. It kind of makes sense. I mean, it's the apocalypse. You're going to use what works. Supposed to be going. Seems hot. Oh yeah, the red glint with the orange, well, the red glint with the orange made it look suspicious more to me. Ew. Weird ass spider shit. Probably consider reading some of these notes. It's so creepy.
Artyom, my man, you made it.
Yeah, I made it.
I hear you climb in here and rest.
Thanks. Rest.
We'll reach Polis soon.
You saying rest makes you a jerk. I agree, Ray. The sizzle from the spider webs is pretty slick.
This is something else. Something much worse. Fear. We're weak. We'll die. This
is the end. Ooh. All right. And up almost 2.5 hours here.
Even children hated by their parents. Try to love and understand them. We wish to understand, you. And help you.
Creepy voices.
What is he doing?
Run into him!
What? Why am I running?
wicked phenomenon, yes? But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided.
Yeah, I don't think my task is going to be over.
Hey, you Ooh, hey easy. Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
So tomorrow, guys, I for Ree here, because I've been telling her about the game, I'm going to go ahead and play her some RimWorld. I haven't played that one for a little while. I'm going to see if I can't get a little time in off stream for it so I can try to have, I'm not going to say a flourishing colony, but a colony in place. I do need to install it tonight and work on making sure I have the mods in that I like. So I will probably have the Twitch integration going. So that'll be cool. And yeah, we can see, I can show her exactly what makes that game so terrible. Awesome, but terrible at the same time. We'll follow in a little bit farther here. And then, yeah, probably hop off for the night.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
I cannot.
Look, Cap, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
I don't believe that.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids?
Bullets exchange! You won't find better rates in the whole metro!
Hello!
Stuff is falling out of your pockets already.
I wanna go pee.
Right?
Too late. Now you have to wait.
What's pa?
You're welcome.
Don't pa me.
Bullets exchange.
Right, what are you selling here?
Then I was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
What is he?
Colonel, sir, report dismissed.
I like this gun a lot better than this one. Buy gun.
For you. Just buy
revolver shotgun.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Oh, I don't know which one to grab.
Take it! Just one of those left. For you. Just buy and shoot. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Well, I don't know which one to get. I do have 666 bullets. You are correct.
Take it! Just one of those left.
Oh, damn it. I don't know what to... All right, we're customizing something. grab the IR. Get the laser. No, we're not going to sell it. We're going to trade it in. We're going to trade this in for this one.
For you. Just buy and shoot. That's a deal.
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where's the message from Hunter?
This way.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation.
Okay, then.
All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
It does look stupid, and I hope it is amazing.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you? Fuck that, man.
Oh, come on. Right. 5 hours explaining that.
Unbelievable, Artyom. I'm stunned that the council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lacked the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones.
Okay, missile bases.
Okay, listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information
is. So I have to go to a library to find a map, I guess, on where the missile silo command center is. That's not going to be the library.
Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom, be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
Oh, this is terrible. Yeah, gonna show these aliens the rocket's red glare, indeed. So, alright, let's come over here real quick. I'll find a channel I'm following. Host somebody up. Let's see who's doing what here tonight. Let's We are going to go ahead and we're going to host up. You know what? How to host? So we'll host Chicken Prism again. He seems like a pretty good guy. I like him so far. Anyway, so I'm out of here for the evening. Tomorrow again will probably be RimWorld and showing Ree how that all works. Wednesday will be Warframe again, and then next week we'll just assume to carry on with Metro and see how much farther we can get. So you folks have yourselves a fine evening. Thank you everybody for coming. I always appreciate that, and I will see you real soon here. Wait for this ad to finish. Then I'll click button, and I'm out of here.